Director Omung Kumar, who had to create the bylanes of Pakistan for his forthcoming film Sarbjit, managed to shoot parts of it in Mumbai's bustling Bohri Mohallah, besides Punjab. Even the protagonist's house was recreated in Aarey Colony in the city. Though the movie could have been shot in Tarn Taran, Sarbjit Singh's hometown, the filmmaker reasoned that the town looks a little too modernised for the Punjab of 90s. Since Sarbjit's home was to be shown over a period of 2 decades, the set had to be changed accordingly. The sets had to reflect the film's grim vibe, and the director took care of every minute detail to make sure that the biography looks realistic.